Airlines baggage policy? How much does Spirit charge for bags? Here's the list. How do I retrieve a baggage receipt? Receipts are available online at www.spirit.com. Click on My Trips, enter your last name and confirmation number. Log into your free Spirit account. Register if you haven't done so using your email address and password. You will then be able to view and print your receipt by clicking on the red hyperlink marked View Your Receipt. The receipt will include your fare, optional charges, bags, seats, shortcut boardings, etc. For example, what items am I not allowed to bring with me? Certain items are considered hazardous and by federal law are prohibited from all our flights. You can access the full list of TSA prohibited items and full list of FAA prohibited hazardous materials on their websites. But please note that Spirit may have more restrictive guidelines which would be detailed in our contract of carriage. What can I bring? Planning ahead and packing properly can facilitate the screening process and ease your travel experience at the airport. Know what you can pack in your carry-on and checked baggage before arriving at the airport. Even if an item is generally permitted, it may be subject to additional screening or not allowed through the checkpoint if it triggers an alarm during the screening process, appears to have been tampered with, or poses other security concerns. What will not be accepted as carry-on baggage? Baggage that exceeds dimensions and does not fit entirely into the sizer box will need to be checked. This helps us speed up boarding. Despite the TSA changes allowing certain sporting equipments, including two golf clubs, toy bats, sky poles, hockey sticks and lacrosse sticks, to be permitted in carry-on baggage effective, Spirit's carry-on baggage dimensions remain unchanged. How do I add bags to my reservation? Bags purchased online are cheaper than those purchased at the airport because they don't require an agent and don't slow down check-in. If you are accessing your reservation more than 24 hours prior to departure, simply go to My Trips tab and follow the instructions to access your reservation. You can then click the Add Bags link to purchase additional bags. Remember to purchase your bags in advance to save more. You can always add bags at the airport or by calling our reservation center. However, these bags cost more. Bags purchased online are cheaper than those purchased at the airport because they don't require assistance from a customer service agent. Important: online check-in closes 1 hour prior to scheduled departure. Spirit Airlines' complete staff is working very hard to make your journey safe and comfortable in this pandemic situation. We Cheap Flights want to provide best deals and updated news of all airlines in United States. Call us now to get discounts in ticket booking.